The Gorey Parade was led by the 3rd North Wexford Battalion of the FCA, followed by St. Michael's Gorey Pipe Band. This was the 9th Gorey Parade, organized as usual by the local chapter of Junior Chamber. There were over 50 floats. In all, about 500 people took part, and they got a great reception from the people of the town. The parade started at the monument and travelled through the town for about half a mile. The route was lined with spectators all the way. The parade took about half an hour to pass the reviewing stand. From there, it was watched by local church leaders, county councillors, town commissioners, and members of the Junior Chamber Organising Committee. This is regarded as the biggest parade in the area, and floats and community groups took part from various towns such as Enniscorthy, Ballycanoe, Corktown, and Riverchannel. Among those taking part, Luke Byrne from Hollyfort with his steam engine. There were 4 prizes on the day. The best individual was Gerard Foran, best club, Gorey Boxing Club, best overall was Ballygarrett Youth Club, and the best commercial was the most photographed of the day, La-Di-Da's Nightclub.